السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين. We will have the pleasure of listening to some outstanding speakers to talk to us about the Sharia and what it is and what it is not and what is the role and the value of Sharia to us as Muslims. What I would like to actually go quickly over with all of us over here is two main criteria for what is Sharia in Islam, or what it is, or what it's not. There is a beautiful statement about the Sharia that is almost every single Muslim scholar throughout the history have agreed upon. They said that the Sharia of Islam, Shariatullah, هي عدل كلها ورحمة كلها. Sharia is an ultimate justice, all of it, no exception. All of our Sharia is ultimate justice or absolute justice. And at the same time, it's the absolute mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's a beautiful balance between mercy and justice. This is what Sharia is, and what is the simple criteria about Sharia. However, let us do a quick reality check. Not about Sharia, but about some facts. We are in a very big room. MashaAllah can hold a few thousand people. Imagine that whole room is total darkness. And you just came in and turned the light on. Would be any darkness over there? No, because you just flip the switch and turn the light on. You have all of these Islamophobes attacking you day and night. What they are trying to do is to blow away the light of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by their mouth. They believe that they can turn the light off by just blowing a net. It will never happen. Why is that? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala... Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have promised us, كَمْ مِنْ فَاعَةٍ قَلِيلَةٍ غَلَبَتْ فَاعَةٍ كَثِيرَةٍ بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ. It doesn't matter how much they spend. It doesn't matter how well organized they are. But if we put our hearts and hands and minds together, we will be the victorious. He had promised us that. Not only that, he promised us as وَإِنْ يُرِيدُ أَنْ يَخْدَعُوكَ فَإِنَّ حَسْبُكَ اللَّهِ. If they want to deceive you, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take care of them. He's the one who's supporting you. He is the one who had promised you victory and will bring it to you, but he will bring it to you through the believers. هو الذي أيادك بنصره وبالمؤمنين. Without the mu'mineen, without the believer, without all of us over here, we will not gain victory. But together, inshallah, رب العالمين, it doesn't matter how big they are and how strong they are, we will be victorious, inshallah, رب العالمين. Because our job is to turn the light on, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take care of the rest. وَيَمْكُرُونَ وَيَمْكُرُ اللَّهُ وَاللَّهُ خَيْرُ الْمَكْرِينَ. They will plot, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will plot, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the best of planners. With all of this, verses of the Quran and the promises from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I don't believe that anybody have a chance to defeat a group of believers who know what they stand for, who believe in the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who stands on the side of what's right against what's wrong, the truth against falsehood, and with the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we will be victorious as long as we are learning what is our message is, what Islam should and shouldn't, and seek the guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His help. Together we will never be defeated, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward every and each one of you. Jazakumullah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.